This is just going to be a short video showing you Newscaster, a new feature that Amazon has added to make your device sound a little more natural when delivering the news. Hi, my name is Craig. Here I do tech videos, and this is part of my weekly Echo series. Check out the description. I'll put links in there for the Echoes so you can learn more about them. Please use those links. They definitely help the channel out. This is season 2, episode 3 of my Echo series for this year. Check out the playlist if you want to look at some of last year's videos. Also, I changed the name of my device to Echo to hopefully avoid triggering your device. This feature is only available in the US right now and is limited to only when you ask for what the latest is in the news from your device. This feature is more a sign of what is to come and the direction that Amazon is heading in, but it is not implemented across other news briefings, reading audiobooks, or any of that other stuff. This is similar to whisper mode. It's kind of showing you where some of this stuff is heading in the future and what we can expect. Whisper mode gives you a natural response when you whisper to the device. With Newscaster, Amazon created a neural text-to-speech system that with a few hours of training, it was able to learn how to deliver the news in a more human newscaster tone. So let's take a quick listen to it and you tell me, does this sound a little more human? Echo, what's the latest?
In top news, 7 weeks after a massive earthquake struck Alaska, seemingly endless aftershocks are keeping many residents filled with anxiety. There have been more than 7,800 aftershocks since the main earthquake struck November 30th just north of Anchorage. Most were too small to feel, but 20 have had magnitudes of 4.5 or greater, including a magnitude 5.0.
Now I let that play out so that hopefully you could see those little nuances in there. Let's ask for the weather so that we could hear the normal speech pattern. Echo, what's the weather today?
Right now in Agoura Hills, it's 68 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies and sun. Today's forecast has mostly sunny weather, with a high of 74 degrees and a low of 49 degrees.
Now that has a little more robotic sound and a natural sound to it. It's a subtlety when listening to the newscaster. Let's listen to it again and see if you notice the difference there. Echo, what's the latest?
In top news, 7 weeks after a massive earthquake struck Alaska, seemingly endless aftershocks are keeping many residents filled with anxiety. There have been more than 7,800 aftershocks since the main earthquake struck November 30th just north of Anchorage. Most were too small to feel, but 20 have had magnitudes of 4.5 or greater, including a magnitude 5.0.
She pauses better. There's more inflection. It's interesting. This is the result of a few hours of training of programming their neural text-to-speech system to listen to how newscasters deliver the news. Picture how this can be used in the future. This is interesting to see that we're gonna start receiving more natural delivery. What if you had her listen to comedians when telling jokes or actors reading stories? You know, your audiobooks, having her read a story to you might start to actually sound more natural. I find it interesting. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. If you like this video, please hit that like button. If you haven't, consider subscribing and click that bell to be notified of the next video. If you'd like to help support the channel, check out the Amazon links in the description. If you use it, Amazon will kick us back a little. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.